It even cracked. Y'all finally made my way to Sam's Club. I just got a couple of things I need to pick up today. I ran out of my darn chicken salad. I gotta give me some more of that. Hello, how you doing?
How are you?
Just fine, thanks.
Thank you.
Here you go. Oh, what have we over here? A ninja foodie for $160. And a ninja wood fire oven grill. Outdoor oven. Oh, what is that over there? That was some cookware. Over in the far corner over there. Man, let's see what they got. Haven't been here in a while. Got these steamable pans up here. For $14. Fried onions for $8.58. Green beans for $6. Cream of mushroom soup for $8. Some corn here for $6. Some Swiss Miss hot cocoa for $5.60. Some cups for $12. Metallic plastic cutlery is for $11.68. I don't think I need no more light on. On these heavyweight plastic plates here are $15. These are nice. 4 to 8 plates. And we got these King Hawaiian rolls right here for $6.88. I love those, but I think I want to get the kind that rises. That's what I came for. We got some flowers over here for $13. Let's see here. Got ribbon over there for $8. Going down this way. That's a pretty tree with the red balls on it. Look at the family of deer. Oh, I love those. It's so pretty. Isn't that pretty tree right there? These angel and the presents right there are pretty. They're nice. Oh, I like these presents down here too. That's pretty. And nominons. Look down this way.
Is that called Christmas
shopping? Yeah, I guess. Let's see what else. Icicle lights. Beverage infuser gift set right there. That's $15. Right there, wrapping paper down here for $10. And gnome over there for $25. Festive cheer treat tower. Oh, and it's made up like a gnome. Oh, that's nice. I like that. It's real nice, like right there. Gourmet celebrations for $30 here. Olives look good. All of that look good in there. Gift bag bundle right here. Ooh, this is $16. These are nice. Excuse me. Holiday cookie jar. As usual, I love the deer. I wonder when the cookies, well, I guess I don't know cookies. I wonder when the cookies come in. And let me see. I don't know. Let me see. This might be a recipe. It might be cookies in here. Let's see. Yeah, got cookies in there. For $20. Very nice. I like those. I like the deer with the head on him. He's a cuter. I got Santa and a snowman. I like those. Light up festive tins are $30 right here. I don't know if they got one that you can push. I don't see it. But that's three of them in there. Three in a pack. Three, well, it says three gifts at one. Let me make sure. No, it's just one. And they put tape over it. I won't bother it. What is this? Okay, liquid chill chocolates. For $10 right here. Homemade popcorn assortment for $16. Look at my nose. Brunch favorites for $50 right here. This look like hot cocoa. How much that is. Let me see. I don't know. I don't see my price. Got the nutcracker right there. 6 feet tall for two for $300. He's cute. European chocolate cookies right here. And a 10. Danish butter cookies right here for $15. Put some more light on. There we go. That's a great video tin of cookies right there. I've gotten these before. The shortbread. Those are $16. There we go. I've definitely had those before. I don't know if I want to get any today or not. I don't know. Italian pastry cookies, $13. I wonder what they taste like. French butter cookies for $13 and a 10. Fudge graham cookies, those are $13. There's another basket right here, $70. I think these ones right here, this was $25. Gives us right here. And the charcuterie chalkboard is $50. I like that board. That's pretty nice right there. That's real nice. This festive 10 gift set right here is for $17. I wish they got in there some peppermint kettle popcorn, snowball cookies, fudge dip pretzels. And this one right here, the treat towers for $35. And this one right there, those are nice. Got cookies in it. I like the way the, how the boxes are packaged up. Nice. Quite nice. What else? It looks like a little train set right there. What's this? Milk chocolate, toffee, almonds, cinnamon toffee peanuts, milk chocolate, dusted chocolate almonds. Okay, and that's just a single can right there. And a Houdini gift box for $12.98. I don't know, what's in this? Oh, meat and cheese right there for $23. And some gummy cheese right here for $10. A hazelnut and milk, caramel and cocoa right here. It's $15. The tea collection is $27. Ceramic mug gift set is $23 right here. It's got cookies in it and candy. Candy canes in here. I don't know how much those are though. Candy canes. I don't know. Lord, they haul that price on it. I don't see a price for these though. But it's assorted candy canes right here. We got some cocoa dusted truffles down here. And those are for $11. Look, got flock pumpkins over here. Those are $20. Nice. All right, let's see. Hello. That's okay. Excuse me. Alright, let's see. Give me some of these trippets. Alright, now I can get on with the shopping. I had to turn this stuff around. It was backwards, I think. Let me see something. Oh, there's nothing else I want to see over here. Dark chocolate corks. I scared about any of this. Chocolate covered almonds. Now that's a thought. I wonder if they have the spice almonds. I want to give me some chocolate covered raisins. Eat them a lot of raisins. Oh my goodness. I may. We'll see. I wonder if they have my own. It's a hot cocoa mug gift set right here for $20. See that? $20. That's cute. You guys got some. What's in there? I don't know what's in here. Oh, this is cocoa, but it looked like. I don't know what that looked like down in there, y'all. I don't know. I see there's some chocolate in there. It's peppermint. I gotta take this jacket off. What is that here? Cocoa. Okay, so it's got marshmallows, peppermint bites. And I guess the rest in here is cocoa packs or something. Okay. I was wondering what that was. Now, I wonder if they have my almonds in here by chance. The what kind of almonds are they? The it looks like they probably would have been over that way though. Y'all know the kind of almonds I like. What is it? The pumpkin spice almonds. I wonder if they ever get something like that on here. Since they didn't have them at Aldi's. I'm gonna look around. I'm gonna ask that guy if I don't see him. I don't think they'd be there on this one though. Uh-uh, I doubt it. They're not gonna be on here. I'm gonna ask this guy over here. Sir, do y'all get pumpkin? How you doing? Do y'all get pumpkin spice almonds in here? Do you know? I didn't see any down there. Huh? Pecans? Wait, down this way somewhere? Pumpkin spice pecans. That could be doable. Y'all don't have, might not have anymore, or want to be somewhere else. It ain't over here. It ain't down there at all. I just look down there. That's okay, excuse me. I forgot to bring my water in here. Nice and cold. What's that? Cinnamon burr, strawberry, sweet puffs. Oh. You don't see them? Okay, that's all right. Thank you. I'm gonna look on the other side over here. I see some nuts over there. They might be over there if you got them, maybe. Thank you, Hill. I wonder if Aldi is gonna get almond pecan crunch. I wonder if they're gonna get the pumpkin spice almonds back in, or is that over with? Honey almond granola. I don't want that. Chocolate pretzel. I look over this way, but I don't think they have them over here either. I don't think they have them in here, period. I don't look down this way, but let's see, what's that? Praline pecans. It's cold. Put my jacket across my knees. Alright, let's see. Yeah, they don't have them in here. I might have to order from I might just have to order from Amazon. And that Clay, I love the I love the ones from Aldi. They are so much better than the ones from wait a minute, how come I'm not seeing a brand? Oh, it's over that way. So much better than the Planters to me. I came here for a couple of things. Peppermint bark. Cranberry sauce. I wonder how good is that cranberry sauce. Give me my bread. I'm just running out of my bread since the last time I was in here. Lasts a good while. I'm getting a call. Hold on, y'all. I'm looking at this There's turkey over here. Okay. I don't know what that is right there for $19.48. And then it got some over here for $16.98. I usually get this ground turkey. What is the difference? 3%. 2.5 pound. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, yeah, I just want these trays right here. $16. Okay, I see the difference. I see. Show you the book there. Okay, I see lean. One is lean and the other one is 7%. Well, they both say the same thing, but they do have different, the package is different. Yeah, okay. I was trying to figure out what is the difference. But I think I've been getting, let me get up and see. I think I've been getting this one right here. I'm pretty sure. I mean, let me look at this. I think it's all I need right here. Chicken, my canned chicken. I finally ran out of that the other day. I need to give me some apples for the apple pie I want to bake. Mm-hmm. I thought they were green beans at first. Okay, let's see here. Oh, excuse me. Well, some kind of vegetables. I wanted to get them while I was in here. I don't know what I want to get. I know I want to make a cabbage. Just ain't want to get it too soon. I want a cabbage and maybe some collards or something. Get some apples.
Excuse me, darling.
Mm-hmm. How you doing?
How you doing?
Just fine, thanks. Okay, so they got cotton candy grapes for $9.22. Ain't none of them, don't none of them have the seeds in them. I don't know if I want cotton candy or not. I don't know. I wish they were not seedless. That's what I wish. I wish they had seeds in them. Autumn King. Look at these ones right here. These are huge. My gracious. Look at these ones here. Black grapes. Huh? Cool Whip. I'm not sure, ma'am. Excuse me. I'm not sure about that one. I'm not sure about that one at all. Do I want these black grapes over here? No. Alright. Yeah. I bet I go this way. Excuse me. Hey, crafters, I hope y'all been having a good day today. I'm glad to finally get out of the house early. My doggone sleeping schedule been all screwed up. Had some faux plants right here. Those are pretty. Some over there, eucalyptus. Get my ice cream. All right, let's see. I know I'm going to give me some apples. Sweet Tango apple. Fuji apples. I don't like Granny Smith apples at all. I'm glad I can make the apple pie with whatever kind of apples I want to make them with. Fuji. Fresh apple juice, sweet honey flavor, and let's see, sweet honey flavor, crisp and refreshing. Oh, that might be good. I like green apples, they're my favorites. And what kind is that down there? Sweet Tango, crisp, sweet apple. Citrus honey and spice and gala apples down there. Did I see any green ones? Yellow greenish ones? No, I didn't. Okay. So it looks like all the apples are over this way. Honeycrisp. This bite. Honeycrisp might be good. Apple pie. I want to bake for the first time ever. What kind of apples do I want? Citrus, honey, and spice. This is on the corner down here. Gala, not a light flavor with floral aroma, mild, sweet, and vanilla like. Gala apples, yeah, I'm gonna get these right here. All right, let's see. Oh, okay, here the rose are right here, yes, 40. That's what I need right there. All right. That's a lot of rose. We're gonna be eating rose for days, ain't we? Let's see here. That's what I want, those. Oh, look at my chicken salad. I'll be ready to get from out of here. I need to get my water. My flavor water. I didn't see no cabbage around there. I didn't see the first cabbage. I guess I'm gonna have to go back that way and look a little harder, woman. Oh, I'm gonna put the chicken over here, huh? Well, juice left that way over there. They gonna switch it around. Ugh. Right. Well, I guess if the, let me go back, because I guess if the, I got a little bit more tuna left there.
was gonna say, I guess if the chicken down this way, so is the tuna. But I didn't see it. Look right here. Don't see it, huh? Oh, there it is. Okay, so it's over here. I don't know if I'm gonna get in there or not. Let me see if they got anything in the difference in here. Looks like everything about the same. Cracked green beans. It's that 8 cans for $6. That's a good deal. Turkey stuffings for $6.91. Got 6 boxes of that. I don't need all them stuffings. $6.91 clearance price. I don't know though. I did need some stuffing though. I like cornbread stuffing though. That's my preference. That's a great price though, cause I didn't seen the stuffings in the store for $2.50 a box. I might get that stuffing. Let me see. Now you can go ahead. You fine? Yeah, it is. Let's see what kind of clothes they got around here. Oh, excuse me. Got everything so neatly folded. Got pool right there in beige. Is that a hoodie? I think that's a hoodie. Character hoodies are $15. That look like Snoopy. Oh, look at there. I like that. Got Mickey. Snoopy and Mickey. Oh, look at Minnie, y'all. Got many miles. Got many miles. Cute. I like that white one. Got these sweaters right here. Straight leg pants, $13. Yeah, West. These like Jenkins. Got them in the burgundy, the brown, the blue, the navy, the black. Skinny jeans over here. Got these head and scarf sets right here for $17. And a luxury throw for $25. That's a Sherpa throw over here. That's $13. Sweatshirts over here. $17. And the kids are $13. And they look like that. Electric dirt bike for $300. The Lionel trains are $30. They actually have the trains here at the museum that come every year. Look at those trucks right there. For $79. Got the Hummer and the Bronco right there. I like those. I'm bad. I'm over here next to all the toys. Got a lot of toys right here beside me. License activity ride on.
Yes.
Adorables. The adorable is $24. We got this air fryer over here is for $140. That's nice. With the double doors. The utensil set right there is $20. And what else? They got some set of three baking sheets right here. Those are $20 as well. And some pouring settles over there for $17. Got frozen babies over here. I don't know how much these dolls are. I don't see a sign. Oh, there they are. Those are $23. I got this whole jewelry set right here. All the way, somebody fixing the prices now. Top. These are $20 for the jewelry. Karaoke machine is $40. Got that in black and pink. Hot Wheels. Like Hot Wheels might be $42. Oh, I love the kitchen set. Oh, it's pretty. They're very nice. $20. Very well made. I like those. Alright, I'm gonna go up the front and bring myself out and get out of here. Just wanted to run in and pick up a couple things. The little soldier set right here. Motorized tactical armored vehicle playset. Got a ride on adventure jeep over there for $213. Kitchen setup there is real nice. Got this electric scooter there in here for $530. A keyboard up here for $117. And this bike down here, this electric bike, that's for $450. We got a scooter over there for $230. It's a nice little playhouse. I hope I'm around for my great-grandkids since I couldn't buy Kyla a house. They have no room in the house for it or didn't have a backyard. I would love for her to have had one of those right there. And look at this dollhouse right here for my sister. That's cute. And this kitchen play center. And it's this dump truck ride on right here for $300. There's a singing machine right here. Playroom tent. That's 35. We got a little bump. Yeah, a little bumper cars right there. Those are 200. And the Hot Wheels. 35. Or the Hot Wheels. I don't know how much the Hot Wheels are actually. I don't know. But these utility vehicles are $35. They're plastic. I wonder if they still make them metal. I should have kept the metal ones Nico had. I don't know what I'd do with them things. My oldest son. Vanity with lights. $27. The tower power 2 set is 40. Somebody can get to work on. That look real. Got the goggles and the saw and the, what is it, the screwdriver, I guess that's what it is. She is cute. And so are they. That's a clown, it. It's insanity. What is it called? Insanity Blaster for $30. Oh, that is cute. Mermaid and Unicorn tea set. That's real. You can go ahead. That's real nice. I like that. It's $20. That is real nice. Ten tea set up there. Vehicle set for $35 right here. Little people. Warm glow. I'm not sure. What is Disney. Okay. So the Disney people right there, those are $23. We got the turtles over here. Something about cocoa melon. Oh, right here, $30. Sing a Dance Time fire truck. That Cave Showdown playset right here. Some scented silly dough. That's $13 for it. Figures and Vehicles for $26. A juice truck set right here for $25. And that little set right there. Preschool play set. 18-month-olds. Those are nice right there. They will have a lot of fun playing with those. Got the pirate ship and the construction and the pilot set. Those are nice. What is a safari playset?
Real cute.
And over here, got the telescope. And that's for $50. And this vehicle playset right here is $20. Got the policeman, the farmer, the ice cream truck, and the dump truck with the dirt. I'm glad when my sleeping get all the way back on track. I'm just asleep now. And what else up here? A magic hoverball. That's $14. Oh, look at the cars, y'all. Oh, like that one right there. That's cute. Diecast vehicles. Those are $17. I like those. I'll buy them myself. We got some more down here. Adventure set for $20. Look at the deer. I guess they hunting there. Outdoor adventure. And then they going to the ocean. And down here they're camping, I reckon. I got the toy wagon up there for the boys. And the one up here for the girls. Got all the animals down here, light and sounds, dinosaurs for $18. And they're two different packs. So you gotta get both packs, y'all. So they can have the, have all of them. Light bright set is $20. And there the price is for the toy wagon. It's $25. And it's a jail blaster. Oh my goodness, for $70. Ooh, dude. Oh, spits jail, huh? Monster trucks. Now, what'd that do? Smashes monster truck. Deal, crash, and smash. Okay. I guess you put that together yourself, I reckon. Yeah. I see some wheels right here. I'm gonna make my way on up the front, y'all. This is the motion powered highlight light up scooter. I mean, got that in blue and pink, and it's for $40. Well, thanks for coming with me, y'all, to Sam's Club. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I'm gonna get myself checked out now, and I will see you in my next video. I wanna go on up here to this Dollar Tree in this vicinity while I'm here, so I'll probably see y'all in a few minutes. Like and subscribe to my channel, please, and I would greatly appreciate that. And if you're new here, welcome and thanks for watching my video. Wow, that's a turntable for $80. Look at that, shaped like a guitar. That's nice. And that's the beach doll house. Okay. Got the chandelier hanging. Mirror up there. That's real nice.
All right, y'all. Thanks for watching.